Webs.com. What's going on? Yo, the first thing I want to ask is because I grew up, you know, on the tail end of Muhammad Ali's career. I remember the comic book. I remember the tour. But y'all are considerably younger than me. What got y'all into Muhammad Ali?
Well, I wish we could take credit. The story wasn't really even on our radar. I mean, just because so many was done, we never even thought we would have the chance to tell Ali's story. But Rob Lewis, who was over at BET at the time, was a passion project of his. And a colleague of his, Jasan, she had worked with us before on prior stuff. She recommended to Rob, like, yo, these are the guys for this story that you want to tell. So then we got up with Rob, and I mean, how are you going to turn down being able to have the opportunity to be a part of that legacy of all the docs that have been told on Ali?
Plus, we figured out, you know, the best way to tell his story, just like let him know that we appreciate him, why he's here, you know, and the things that he did in his life, you know, so that's the way we thought about it, and we went that way, and we approached it that
way. What was the most difficult part about making this story new, because everybody loved Muhammad Ali, what was the most difficult part about making this story new for a new generation of people?
I mean, one of the most difficult part was being able to cut down all the information to tell it for a generation that used to regurgitate information at such a fast pace. So how you tell a man's story when you can take one little piece of his story and make that a whole film, you know? So just trying to find that ringer, trying to find people that the youth might actually resonate with to help tell his story. So
we found Jay Ivey, you know, who was, you know, did a poetic piece, narration throughout, so we can, you know, speed up the timeline with certain things. Give you the information, but like speed it up poetically, you know? So that's how we, you know.
Lastly, is there something I may have neglected about to ask you about the film or your other upcoming works that you'd like my readership to know?
Yeah, well, you know, after this, which is a great, you know, one of the best projects of to date, but, you know, we're doing a story on Earl Lloyd, the first African American to play in the NBA. Yeah, we got to meet him and hang out with him, and a great guy, and he passed away, you know, in February, so, you know, but we're telling that story, so that's, you know, that's next up.
And if you haven't seen Benji, go see Benji.
Haven't seen Benji.
And since it's Shadow League, shout outs to Keith Klingstale, so you gotta go check out.
Y'all did Benji?
I mean, yeah, Keith made that happen, so.
Oh, man, that broke my heart, Benji. That was my guy, but I'm gonna let y'all go. Yo, it's a pleasure to meet y'all both.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Yo, is there an email address or Twitter?
Follow us on Instagram at Creative Control TV.
All right, I'll forward this to y'all. Thank you,
man. Yes, sir.